Daniel! Hi, Daniel. Do you remember me? It looks like you don't remember our parents, but I'm YUJSTER. Might be your brother. Daniel, you don't remember your mother. You don't remember your father. Do you remember your brother? Daniel, it's very possible that I'm your brother. You just don't remember yet. You just need some help to jog your memory. Yes, we have different hairstyles. Yes, we have different hair color. Yes, we have different skin tones. Yes, we probably have different eye shapes. But Daniel, we wear similar shirts. When you do those lie detector tests, Daniel, I see you. You wear your little blouse of yours, that white thing with the little next situation going on, just like what I'm wearing now. Daniel, does that make us brothers? Daniel, I don't know if we have the same parents, but we're basically the same person at this point. We both wear these shirts when we're trying to talk about an exposed Project Zorgo. You're doing the lie detector test to expose Project Zorgo and find the truth. I, YUJSTER, I'm making these videos, and we're both wearing this shirt. Daniel, do you remember me? I might be your brother. There's no way to know for sure. I need to run some tests, you need to run some tests, we need to find out the truth about Project Zorgo, but Daniel, we might actually be related. If you, Daniel, watch this video or whoever else, you might be thinking, "Oh, what is YUJSTER saying again? Something crazy?" But look what's going on around you, a ton of crazy things. It's not far-fetched. Daniel might be my brother. Daniel, you want to find the truth? I want to find the truth? Message me in the comment section down below so we could find it together.